John, well, it's a new kind of school, and it's coming to Iowa.
Now, this week, Central Iowans can learn more about the state's first virtual public school. News Channel 8's Laura Nichols explains this new approach to learning.
Now, Iowa students ages K through 12 can now stay home to learn, and it all happens online.
Go for it, Emily. Help me out, please.
Most students already use technology in the classroom, and now they can take it a step further, using it to learn from home.
Students can log in from anywhere across the United States, wherever they have internet access, and do this on their own pace.
From math lessons to communicating with teachers, everything is done on the screen in front of you.
All the curriculum, all the technology, the teachers, we provide all of that. And just like any other public school, it's tuition free, so they don't have to worry about paying for it.
The CAM School District in Western Iowa is partnering with the national company Connections Academy to bring an online school to Iowa. And because of open enrollment, any student in grades K through 12 across the state can participate.
We offer special needs, we offer gifted classes, honors AP courses. We have, you know, a lot of students that go on to college, go on to, you know, different career choices.
Students have to complete standardized tests. Curriculum has been approved by the state, and teachers are Iowa licensed. This week, Connections Academy representatives will be in Central Iowa, talking to interested families and explaining the advantages of online learning.
There's a lot of advantages to doing this, and I think everybody has their own reason.
Connections Academy says the online school is a perfect fit for students who are trying to transition from homeschooling or just don't feel comfortable in a classroom setting. And if you're worried your child will be sitting in front of a computer screen all day, don't fear, because activities and field trips are built in as part of the learning process.
We do have a variety of field trips as well that range from like going to farms, going to museums, historical trips.
Connections Academy does have online schools in 21 other states with a total of about 1,200 students last year, but this will be their first one in Iowa, and the enrollment deadline is March 1st. Tonight is actually their first informational session for interested families here in Central Iowa, so that tonight is going to be in Ankeny from 6:30 to 8 at the Hampton Inn and Suites on Convenience Boulevard.